In this tutorial on Gmail, I will show you how to forward all your emails from one account to another account. So let's get started. First, go to your Gmail on your computer. This method can only be applied from your computer and you can't do this from your phone. So once you're on your computer, go to your browser, go to your Gmail, and then you have to click on this gear icon on the top here called settings, and then you have to click on see all settings, and then we have to select forwarding and /IMAP, and here we simply need to add a forwarding address. Add here the email ID that you want your emails from this account to be forwarded to, and once you have done that, then click on next. Then you might get a message saying forwarding mail to that email ID, then click on proceed. Then it says a confirmation code has been sent to this other Gmail, so we need to verify that and then receive a code and enter the code in here. Then go to the other email. You should receive a new email from Gmail and it would have the code. So select the code, copy it, then go to the previous Gmail, and then here in the confirmation code, enter or paste the code, and then click on verify. And the next step is to select forward a copy of incoming mail to. So we select that. And also it gives an option what you would want to do with the email after forwarding it. So the default option is to keep Gmail's copy in the inbox, but obviously you could change it and say mark Gmail's copy as read, or archive Gmail's copy, or delete Gmail's copy. But I will keep the default, which is by keeping a copy. So in order to finish this, you need to actually select save changes, and then on top you will get a notification, and it says the notification would be there for 7 days. Now we have finished automatic forwarding of our Gmails to another email ID. If you want to make your forwarding settings more sophisticated, you could create a filter by clicking on here, create a filter, and here are some of the things that you can change. But if you want more details of the filters that you want to apply, please ask me in the comments below and I could help you to do so.
I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.